Possible human remains found in north of Springfield, are being investigated by the Greene County Sheriff's Office. Deputies were notified of the remains on Monday near State Highway H and Highway KK, that's near the Little Sauk River. An autopsy is now scheduled with the medical examiner's office, and we will continue to update you when more information becomes available on air and on our website, OzarksFirst.com.